our sight.
Look at us, facing with the four of us, you stepping out of your cave, dragging your club. Me, tearing you limb from limb and drinking you dry.
Gauntlet works!
You may have tamed the lightning and laid tracks across the continent, but you're still the same violent beast you always do. You just invented bigger and better clubs.
Between you and me, you little leech. Let them go.
Humans build empires in the name of progress, with no thought spared for those paying the mortal cost of their quest for glory. That is true vampirism! My kind would never leave one of their children to die, crying in the gutter.
I won't let you turn them.
You don't listen! It don't matter, Jesse Rentier. The sooner you understand that, the better. even without the knickknack, my children are capable of chewing through the pathetic remains
now. Is you scared to face me in your own flesh? You have to do better to stop me.
She's still here, which means the transports aren't ready. Must have caught her off guard. And now she's scared I might be her. Good.
a sacred relationship between the hunter and its prey. A different Jesse.
Somewhere, you crazy witch!
Train's about to leave the station. Do you hear them singing? That's humanity's requiem. You can be mankind's last sad note, or you can be part of a new opening chord of progress. It's only natural to feel fear while standing on the precipice of change. Sometimes what you need is a little push. Try not to kill him, my child. Let it break poor William's heart. Yeah.
Adapt or die!
There you are. I was starting to worry you'd never wake up.
Feels like I got hit by a train.
Those demons in Dickinson did a real number on you. Still, you'll live to fight another day.
For all the good it did me.
We all have our crosses to bear, my son. Even our Lord Jesus Christ fell 3 times on the fateful road to Calvary. We are none of us immune to trials of the flesh.
At least he could finish his mission.
Oh, come now. Here I thought you Rentiers were made of sterner stuff.
You heard of us? How?
A few of your agents set up camp in the mountains a while back. Quiet lads. But goodness, were they fond of their moonshine.
Didn't know we had a cell up here.
The lightning storms at their camp did much to stoke local superstition about thunderbirds and other such nonsense.
Hold on. Did you say lightning storms?
When they were deep in their cups, they'd ramble on and on about how they could channel the power of lightning through their metal gloves.
I need to contact my people in Calico. Is there a telegraph station nearby?
A couple of miles south, sure. But there's one small problem.
Probably should have led with that, Padre.
They started creeping out from the holes in the ground after we got back from Dickinson. Lord knows how many of them there are by now.
Send your fastest man out to the telegraph station, then get everyone into the church and stay put until dawn.
Before you go, Hunter, one of your people left this explosive contraption here last time. We were afraid to even touch it, but I'm sure you'll put it to good use. Is there anything more we can do to help?
Pray.
beloved Heather. We've been saved. The Lord in heaven sent his angels to defend us. Gauntlet-wielding soldiers of God came to our aid and decimated the devil's army. We owe them our lives.
Okay, let's dance.
I beg of you, stay where you are. Beasts have been appearing out of nowhere, killing and tearing our family apart. Let the good Lord protect you. Don't...
Surprise, there's one in the cemetery.
Thank you.
son, it would appear that you're their hero.
Your runner got an answer to my telegram?
Looks like I was right. That mysterious cell in the mountains might have just what I need to upgrade my gauntlet.
The Lord works in mysterious ways.
Yeah, I was afraid you were gonna say something like that.
An occupational hazard, I'm afraid. I'll have Martha set you up with a fresh kit bag before you go.
That won't be necessary.
Son, part of being a hero is knowing when to let people help you. Even Jesus had his disciples.
Yeah, but one of them turned out to be kind of an asshole.
Speaking of which, when those monsters started showing up, we telegraphed the authorities, and they told us not to worry, because Secretary Harrow was on the case personally.
You did us a real kindness last night. I hope you know we won't forget it.
Listen, next time, cut out the middleman and contact us directly. We're in Calico.
I hope you find what you're looking for, son. And let's pray that there'll still be people like us alive once you find it. Because these days, we really need some heroes. Godspeed, Mr. Rentier.
Try following the map, kid.
Mr. Jesse!
Okay, all right.
Until that telegram came in, we all thought you were dead. Holy moly. This is where your father designed the first gauntlet. I've heard the stories about this place, but I never dreamed I'd visit it myself. Oh boy, we're about to re-explore history.
The gauntlet? Don't forget what we're here for. I need to upgrade it. This old lab should have what we need. What are we looking for?
Okay, I understand.
What are we looking for?
According to your father, the key to upping the voltage of your gauntlet is reconnecting those transmitters to the central current reservoir.
Oh, English Verge.
Okay. I do a science-y thingy with your gauntlet, and you'll be running more charge than Edison himself could shake a circuit breaker at.
Got it. I'll clear the way. You take care of finding the central reservoir-y thingy.
Still not willing to go for a ride? It's the fastest way.
I guess. Fastest? Not safest, Mr. Jesse.
Thank you. there 16 months now, and we are making progress. The harsh weather here has helped to accelerate the process. The lightning strikes have been helping us in our ongoing efforts to harness electricity. Soon, we will be able to use it as a weapon against our enemies. Such technology will give us the upper hand at last. Stay strong. Keep the faith. The future is nearly upon us.
Mr. Jesse, are they gone?
For now. That doesn't look like it's working.
All it needs is power. I was just about to turn on the generator over there when they appeared.
Yeah, I'm on it. Keep your head down.
The generator is in that house over there. Power to the reservoir. I think it's safe to say we'll need to power up those over there too.
Let's get to it then. Run to the walkway and I'll clear the way ahead. I'll take that.
Mr. Jesse! This way! Oh,
shit! Birch! You okay?
That was close, Mr. Jesse! But I found a tunnel that might lead to the mines.
Keep moving! It probably connects up with the main lab. Do me a favor, though. Try not to get killed.
Tight.
Seems the other one is up there somewhere. This is nice. Cash. Come in handy. See why they don't get many tourists around here.
careful.
March 1887. Gentlemen, the latest gauntlet tests have been very encouraging, and I appreciate your hard work and dedication to the cause. However, I must insist we continue to put a high priority on security. Under no circumstances should tests be performed in the field. Everything must be kept top secret. Our enemies must not see the fruits of our research until we can wield it against them. Otherwise, we risk exposing ourselves to great danger. The safety of the entire world is at stake.
More money.
Almost there.
That's mine. Okay.
Gotta squeeze through. Too late. Money. Jesus. I think I'm starting to develop a fear of heights.
Jesse! Over here!
Let me guess. Ain't working?
The whole damn thing froze up! Holy hell! We've got company!
You do your magic. I'll take care of these guys.
Sorry.
From the central reservoir over there, straight into your gauntlet. I'll coordinate the convergence of the electrical beams via an application of a series of levers.
Just tell me where to go. I'll trust you with the buttons and levers.
Right over there.
Kind of abusing my trust right now, Virgil.
Hold on, Mr. Jesse. Just a few more seconds. 3, 2...
We don't have a few more!
No!
Oh, yeah. Hot damn, Verge.
Thank you.
a marvelous team, you and me, Mr. Jesse. With my brains and your... That didn't come out right.
Rentier! So glad to see you back. All cried out from Daddy's funeral. Made peace with the fact that you never told him how much you loved him. Oh, wait. You didn't do any of that, because William isn't dead. Instead, you and your band of grade-A chucklefuts let the leader of America's goddamn vampire hunting agency turn into a goddamn vampire!
Mr. Secretary, sir, if it weren't for Director Rentier, we never would have found Felicity and...
Isn't that just fuckity great? Then I can assume you've got her severed head hidden behind your wiry dead ferret of a frame!
Secretary Harrow!
Dr. Blackwell, I can't believe I'm saying this, but as of right now, you are the fucking director of the soon-to-be-renamed Rentier Institute, with all the perks and privileges entitled therein. But for now, I want you to lock these sons of bitches up for high treason. And after that, you're gonna squeeze every bit of vital information out of the tick that's currently inhabiting the carcass of William Rentier. And once you're done, apply your own damn protocols and put a bullet in its head like you should have done days ago! Are you having some sort of female moment? I fucking want this fucking done right fucking now!
You allow me to present a counterproposal. You leave Calico right now and never come back, you lying, sweaty, lecherous, potty-mouthed, flatulent, ugly mustache creep!
You ungrateful swine!
You sure you want to dance that dance?
President Cleveland will know all about this right here. We're having dinner after a sweet-ass musical premiere none of you were invited to because you don't matter!
Jesus, I thought I'd shit myself.
Amelia, that was... potty mouth?
I'm about 90% adrenaline right now, Jesse, so maybe you save your critiques for when my legs stop shaking. Right now, you should go see your father.
Pistachio Creek finally got his comeuppance.
I'm surprised, Doctor.
It's all my fault. Poor man.
Nerd. Don't blame yourself, kid.
He was a friend. I promised to get him his gauntlet, but I was so busy, I just couldn't get to it. I should have resisted when Mr. Harrow sent him to Dickinson. It should have been me who went, not him.
Come on, Townsend. Even a grouch like you has to admit it. You should have seen that ugly kiss when I fucked
you. You gotta keep your guard up, Lou. Don't drop your dukes.
Yeah.
As you can see, the region compound appears to have some unexpected positive side effects.
You know, I'm not the most attentive son, but I could have sworn your leg.
I feel 20 years younger, Jesse.
Get the panzer wagon ready. You and I are gonna find Felicity, just like the old days.
Let's just wait and see how this thing with Harrow's gonna land.
Harrow, pah! That two-bit tyrant could command his way out of an Oklahoma outhouse.
Yeah.
We sure he's all right?
Well, from a purely virological standpoint, he should have turned days ago. If we're seeing nothing by now, I guess compound works.
I can hear you, you know. Oh, better than ever. Goodness, you sound like Gravener with all your silly worrying.
Where the hell is Edgar?
When he thought you were dead, Edgar went on something of a revenge ride. He tracked down Chester Morgan, thinking that chatterbox might have some insight on Felicity's whereabouts.
I knew that rat son of a bitch was too slippery to croak it.
According to our sources, nowadays he dabbles in arms trafficking. Got himself a hideout in the mountains. Edgar snuck into the hills with a box of dynamite.
If Gravener wants to get himself killed, let him have at it. This freeze is up for the matter at hand.
Like hell it does.
Whew, Edgar doesn't mess around. Shit, they're scattered everywhere.
And then it all went down the shitter. I'm tired of putting my neck on the line for them. I barely made it out of that gathering alive, thanks to those piss-drinking Rentiers and their crusade. But fuck them, fuck Debano, and fuck his devious brat. I'm out. Gotta stay low for a while and take care of myself for a change.
Here come Chester's boys.
Another Ranger! Take him out!
This way. Maybe I can clear this with a bag. Yet another mine. Need to find a way up. Made it. Now, where are you hiding, Chester boy?
Are you there?